we were frustrated with the whole throwaway society. Also from a personal frustration of having something broken in your home and not having a clue what to do with it. Also because technology is going so fast, we want the newer, the better. People are happy when their phone breaks down after a year because they can get the latest version. And we were thinking, like, in a time when everyone is talking about sustainability, why don't we start closest to home and have a second look at our own